Hey guys, Rovio Gaming, welcome back to Survival SMP Multiplayer, yay! What was that? Oh, I got a... I'm breaking 2, efficiency 3, fortune 1 pick, 12 diamonds, some chicken, and this big mine. Yeah, I kind of had to restart my computer because I couldn't hear Minecraft anymore. Hate when that stuff kind of happens. But who doesn't? Like, really? I'm gonna have to go to the surface and get more torches. And after this layer. And I'm probably gonna repair this pick. Looks like I got an opportunity. I'll be back in a bit. Oh, guys, we're back. And, ooh. And then get the hiccups. But we have to go to the top, get some more torches. Torches! Yep, yippity, yip, yip, yip. And I'll show you the improvement to the spider. Spawner. I don't know if it's actually gonna work, cause I didn't get hit by them, but I don't know if they can actually fit through there. They didn't look like they were actually coming through, so I don't know anymore. I don't know. And when I don't know, I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know. Wondering how much it would cost to get this repaired. 37 levels, okay. Well, I have a lot of blocks left. $27 just for that one. Well, looks like I have to get some levels. Okay, well, mob grinder. It's daytime, right? Yep, they'll spawn down here. If I'm here. Oh, wow. Still got that, wow. 27 levels, that's what I need. I never get one. Typical me. They can come through. Great. So much in here. I don't even care about the string. It is so much. Empty this out on. Boom, boom, boom. You looking for me, spider? Aw, dang it. Still coming. Okay. Oh my god. Spawn a new one! Oh wow, you spawn fast. I don't even care anymore. Actually, yeah, I do. We're getting some levels. Just need some more levels. 7. Just 7 more. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's XP back there that I want. Okay. Oh, by the way, I made this book, so comments. Leave comments. Thank you. Okay. Well. Band of Anthropods is good on spiders, I guess. I'm safer in here. Wow. Must be daytime still. I'm gonna need food. Okay, well. It's nighttime. So, yeah. Great. Really? Knew it was coming. Knew it. I didn't want to wreck the train. Okay, well, was gonna go to the chicken farm, but now I have to go get dirt. I'm gonna fill in the inside. Okay, well, let me get dirt to fill that in, and let me cook some chicken. There we go. Good as new. I don't know why I just came back up here. Okay, well, I can't wait till the slap. So 1.8, because we can get mutton from the sheep. Sorry I had to say it that way, because I think, oops. You're not mad at me anymore? Okay. Ender pearl. Okay, well, this episode is kind of boring. Oh, yeah, someone wanted me to give them a shout-out. Give me 1 second, let me see who that was again. It takes forever to open. Oh yeah, TB Gaming 528. He wanted a shout out, so. Well, you got a shout out, go check him out. He has 1,000 something subs. I still don't know why he wanted a shout out by me, but he did, so. Go check him out and subscribe to him. Yeah. How many are in here? Oh, wow. Oh, baby zombie. I hear one. And, if you have any questions, put them in the comments below, and I'll feature them in these video, these kind of videos, so, yeah. We're finding more diamonds on here than on my own survival. That's just a little sad. I'm just gonna let them spawn. While I go do something real fast. But, well. Here we go. Only one. There's two. Three. It gets me closer to my level. I know this is a boring episode. Oh my god. We need a faster way for the spawn. I'm not even gonna worry about them. I'm just gonna take my stuff out the smelter. Smeltery. I would make an automatic smelter like on my survival, but you don't get XP and I need XP. Time to fight some mobs. Yeah. I don't want to get near Skellies. Chainmail! Actually, get chainmail? If I got chainmail, I would be like, what? Time to skedaddle. Time to go home. Yep, bye. Time's up. Oh wow. That one packed a punch. Oh wow. Okay, now can we please do this? For that. All that. For that. Just so we can go mining. It's a good pick. I can't let it go. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Sorry for if it's a shorter episode, I forgot to time this, but I forget to time it all the time, so I actually usually get it right, though. So, well, thanks so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. And I know this was kind of a boring episode because all we did is try to get XP. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Buh-bye!